And I really don't know if I've ever done this since we've been here. But I don't play with God and salvation. And anybody that knows me knows I'm not the kind of prophet or evangelist or teacher that behind every message, I make an altar call. I only do it when the Holy Ghost lead me to do it. And I don't believe in the 8 or 9 months that we've been here in Atlanta, I've ever done it. But I feel today that somebody need to know Jesus today. And you don't have another day not to know him. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Just now. Come to Jesus. Wherever you are, if you don't know the Lord as your personal Savior, don't walk out that door today. Because he uses a prophet to call you. That means your time is up. He will save you. He will save you. He will save you. Two more people in this building. There's two more people in this building.
To Jesus, come to Jesus.
said in my spirit. What he said to me is, when I tell you to make one, it's because your time in the world is up. It's up now. Because I don't do it like I have it like other preachers. When the prophet in me calls it, it's because you don't have no more days left. There's another person in this building. If you are a male and you are over 20 years old and you're sitting there and you're battling in your decision, but I'm going to tell you one more time, your time is up in the world. Grace covers you until your day of acceptance, until your day of invitation. And once you deny the invitation, then the grace of God lives. Your time is up, sir. Your time is up. I'm going to sing this one more time for you. Sanctuary. Father, as they stand here, every last one of you repeat after me. Father God, somebody give God a praise. Somebody give God a praise. Somebody give God a praise.